Alaska 27 to Seattle. Early morning. Spotting from the Terminal 2 ramp tower here at Chicago O'Hare.
Ramp, Wisconsin, 5-5 artillery for push Foxtrot 16.
Wisconsin, 5-5
Foxtrot
16, push
ramp. Push
crew,
Wisconsin,
5-5. Alaska 27 is going to runway 9er right. 9er right. Wisconsin, a local as we call it, a local to the hangar, I believe. Little CR grade 200. Mitsubishi CR grade 200 now, as they call it, due to the recent business acquisition. United 777 in the new livery. Evolution Blue. Probably taking this one over to the cargo area. United been doing a lot of cargo flights out of O'Hare recently. Nice to have an airline livery for United with blue engines again. And that tail is quite a beauty. Everybody's under tow this morning, including this American Eagle. See if I can find our United friend. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Out to the cargo area. Probably do a few flights to Amsterdam or London or Frankfurt over the next couple days. Actually, maybe it's going to Tokyo. Who knows? These guys right here, I think.
One.
Yep. Delta A220, which has become kind of a commonplace airplane for us here at Chicago here now. Kind of the usual. Looks like Delta 16 is getting more and more ready to go. A couple more cans on board. 175 Delta Zulu. This one used to be the old SkyTeam livery. I flew this one time, JFK to Seattle. In the jump seat, no less. Yeah, I remember that flight well. I got a nice picture of Mount Rainier on the way into Seattle. Delta 767, not the usual for us. We've seen these do some cargo runs in the new era. The wild card era, as I sometimes call it. Yeah. American 8319 looks like.
He's from Pittsburgh.
Okay. I did 320. We got another United 320 behind it. This is the low Bravo concourse over here. You got beyond it, you got the Charlie concourse. Over here you can see the United ramp tower. That's where my friend Matt works. And that'll fill up as the day goes on. Looks like Delta 16 is all buttoned up, mostly. Should be giving us a call here pretty soon. Like we got Amazon, we're gonna get ready to go here pretty soon. We got Polar Air Cargo, gonna go to Incheon. A couple Americans, a couple Frontiers, and of course Delta. Let's see, Delta 76, or correction, 766 to LaGuardia. Almost ready to go.
Alright.
Getting that cone out of the way. I've thought about putting some ATC in the background. My phone is kind of weak in the sound. And then we have a radio up here, but it makes a lot of loud screeching when it's on. So I've decided we'll hold off on that for a little while. Maybe we'll turn it on and a little bit later on, but we'll hold off on that for now.
And this one's a fixed radio. I can't change the station.
Yeah.
And the handheld doesn't give you all the screech stuff. It's an old handheld. He's getting the chocks off.
Yep.
So he's getting ready.
He is. Kick the chucks out, pull the airplane forward a little bit, if we have to. He's got it. Very quiet. Not a lot going on.
sounds like she needs some sleep. Sounds like she's tired.
Don't we all?
That's true.
It's like my dad says, it's tired people that run the world.
Morning signature, pound over 1600, I'd like to push off of Echo 17.
There he is.
1600, good morning. Echo 17, push back through.
Good push, Delta.
1600, just around near ground crew to remain clear of Alpha Taxi, please.
Okay, remain clear of Alpha Taxi. And do we need to call you to taxi, or should we just go right to meter?
You can go straight to meter, that would be fine with me. If you need me, you can call me back. Hey, just quick question for you. You going to Heathrow after Detroit?
We are not. The airplane is, but another crew is taking it.
There you
okay,
there
thank you,
go.
You very much.
Oh, you bet. We have neither of us have been here in a while, so that's why we're working.
No worries, anytime. Good morning and enjoy your flight. So he is going.
Yeah, well, the airplane is.
Right.
Yeah. Airplane goes to London after it goes to Detroit, but however, the crew does not. The crew stays after flying from O'Hare, they go to Detroit, stay there. Who knows? Maybe they pick up some other short domestic run. This aircraft usually comes in around 8-something in the evening time, 8:30, from Detroit.
see that cargo?
Yeah, on the pond. Well, actually, in a cargo, technically. Kind of a special one we get. There he is.
Good line, too.
Delta, and there's Frontier over here. Follow the Frontier from the left. So here's this one. Austin, the Northern Mockingbird. Delta 16, flap set for departure, and taxi out. It's the Allegheny airplane. I've actually flown on this one. I flew it L.A. to Denver. And Matt Cochran, my friend down in Atlanta, has a little song for this guy. Allegheny, it's an Allegheny, Allegheny. Yeah, I've actually flown on about 24 different specials. Special liveries. I would actively seek them out and fly on them when I was non-revving across the country for the years I was working at Delta Connection. Allegheny friends are taking the runway. Off to Washington National, DCA. Until next time, Allegheny. Polar cargo on the move. Ethiopian 7879 Dreamliner. Yeah, he went up high.
2,000 feet?
Nice and light.
Oh, yeah. 676, Humboldt, thank you. Got a swing. Stacks on the belt, fortunately.
How far is it?
It's different. It's home facing.
Thank you very much.
So the American TWA livery was from Philly. Ethiopian was from Dublin. They do a fuel stop there. Ethiopian 574, and this is, of course, Air India 127 Heavy. We see them every morning from Delhi. Alaska 999. 999 to Seattle. In the new livery. Bring him out, tow him forward just a little bit. to 999 right there. Off to see it all in Seattle. Frontier Neo on the run. The big vacuum engines.
What do you got on the tail, huh?
It looks like an armadillo.
All right, armadillo.
Armadillo.
Oh, yeah.
You got him.
Nice.
Whoop. Oh, there he is. You got a whole host of envoys over here. Dance of the RJs.
Ramp up 138.79 on the ground for Gulf 18.
8.79 Gulf 18 in Chilton. And, I'm going to call back when you approach us.
Roger,
over
38.79.
Looks like our Delta friends have pushed back over here. Delta A220.
13, Alpha Cross, Alpha 15 for Fox 5.
Wisconsin 4013 arrived at West Line, taxi to the gate.
West Line to the gate, Wisconsin 4013.
Fox 5. The omnipresent Qatar cargo always seems to have at least one airplane on the field somewhere. RJ, little lawn dart spreading its wings.
He's climbing up.
Yep.
morning, about 4595, 2 minutes away, looking for gate Fox 21.
Think you did.
Say again.
Delta 766 texted his gate. That's all.
Take a look at that.
He's got an engine shut down.
Looks like he's returning to the gates.
Yeah, he's a gate return. He was going out to LaGuardia as Delta 766.
One engine is off.
Yep.
He's down on one engine.
He was sitting over there down near the end of the runway for quite some time. And I wondered if it was a flow program to LaGuardia, but that doesn't seem right, so probably some sort of mechanical issue here. And that's a busy airport over here, as we see gate returns and go-arounds and all kinds of stuff, emergencies. It's pretty common here, so they'll figure it out, get it going, may stay here for a little while, push out a bit later. Meanwhile, we have an albino Western Global in the 11. As Matt would sing the tri-hole song. I'll sing a tri-hole song too here in a moment or two. Looks like our Delta boys are making their way into the gate here. Oh. Boeing Cargo Queen is off and rolling. Back to Anchorage, I believe. Quick rotation. Nice and light. Off we go. As you can see, the gates have become progressively full as we have more and more airplanes taxi in here. Besides that gate return over there for Delta. Oh yeah, there's still more to come. But we got most of this side of the Charlie Concourse full. Bravo Concourse, got some there. We got Spirit. Yes, we do. Whoop. Around the tower post. There they are. Home of the Bear Fair. With a big howdy wingtip. Winglets there.
Oh, do you see that? Goron.
Oh, over there it is. Yep, Goron. Frontierio.
I think it's
Frontierio friends. Yep, it's a some sort of a bird. Seagull maybe? A320 Neo, I think it looks like.
Yeah, it is Frontier.
Yep.
Frontier.
Participation of our tri-holer friends that are about to depart. The Matt Cochran special. We'll get him in a moment when they start to roll.
Back to gate,
Western Global Tri-Hole friends on the roll. The MD-11.
On a roll.
Yep, he's going.
Looks like he is
heading. Try holder, try holder, try holder.
He's taking the runway, man. He's taking as much as he can.
Yeah, he's going to go far. There he is.
Oh, he is heavy, man.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oop, and he's going to jump right up into the tinted window here. There we are. He gone.
That's right.
He gone. Cathay Pacific cargo. Frontier is getting vectored around for another try. Looks like we have a Neo friend here.
That's a 321.
Yep, 321, new engine option. Very nice. I believe this is the fourth A321 for American, since it's 403. And the numbering starts on zero. Here's the go-around aircraft in question, folks. Frontier 1418 from Las Vegas. Miracle the Seagull. Now for another attempt. Let's see.
The Gojet just cleared the runway.
There he is, just on final, yet again. Like I said, go-around's not too uncommon here. You'll see him every now and then. Due to the busyness of this airport. I've filmed a number of go-arounds already this year for various reasons. Frontier making up for that go-around with a nice touchdown. There we go.
Mine.
It's a seagull, so you know. There he is. 56, our gate return airplane, now going to push tail west.
95,
traffic, so
push
a
golf 8.
Clear
push,
golf 8,
4483
Alpha for Fox 6.
4383 Foxtrot 6, gate is open on channel west line, take
it. West line of the gate, Limburg 4383, thanks.
Away.
Yep. Out for another try, yeah. Going back to the garbage.
Well, that was a quick turnaround.
Yeah, probably got whatever engine issue it was, maybe sorted out.
Yeah.
Maybe if that was what it was.
Pushed,
yep.
Space.
Tail west, like you were supposed to do.
Yes, sir.
That tow bar disconnects. Oh, Let's see a good salute, boys. Let's see a good salute. There we go. Kind of.
Ramp Skyway 3540, ready to taxi.
3540, roger. Left turn over to the east side of the Y. Contact 2167.
Alright, east side of the Y.
United making a fast taxi dive for the gate over here. Entering Southport to the gate. Embraer spinning out in front of them. A220 will follow.
Oh man, we're going back.
That's right. Second attempt. If your engine doesn't work this time, then who knows? It's been sitting there for a while now.
They're spinning both.
Yeah.
So.
Or Embraer. Make a slow taxi out. Lots of planes to film it over here. Lots of planes. Push back over here. Got an eagle here with a wardrobe malfunction for the door. SkyWest. You know SkyWest.
Roger. Right turn and contact 2167. Good day, sir.
Right turn meter, give a good one. Note 767.
Finally ready to go. Make a nice turnout. Oh, yeah.
I like the nozzle.
Stylish.
Yeah.
Big windows. Yeah, I flew on the Swiss version over in Europe. Flew at London City to Zurich. That was, of course, before it was the A220. It was still called the C-Series, Bombardier C-Series. Very nice airplane. Of course, he's got to wait for an endless stream of crossing traffic, and then he finally gets a chance to go. Back for another try. Out to LaGuardia again. Hopefully this time it's successful. Pretty cool, we got every single airplane on this side, with the exception of a couple down here at the bottom, are all new livery.
Alright.
He's got this 170 here that's the misfit. Eagle taxiing out. And of course, while I was over here, we had Hachana Air China Cargo. Our first pink tug alert of the day. Pink tug, ladies and gentlemen, carrying the one pink cart behind it. I have no clue what they do. I assume they help out, but they just sometimes just drive around with the one van attached behind them. We had a green one over here somewhere. A green tug was over here somewhere. I knew I saw it. We'll see it again, I'm sure. Galita Air is here. With what some say is the ugliest livery you can put on a 747, but it is what it is. It's classic. More or less. Gonna go play peekaboo behind the tower post, and there he is. Try to avoid that sunshade string there. Nice, very nice. I'm going to come over here so I can avoid the string there.
3816, Gulf 18, clear push.
Push off with 3816.
Those are 766 LaGuardia. It looks like a LaGuardia flight has finally taken off. There he goes. Safe travels to the garbage. Bye-bye. So is the tug playing with the airplane, or is the airplane playing with the tug? Who knows? Just another day at Chicago O'Hare, folks. Hanging out at the old orchard field. Lots of planes. Atlas. 2747 shot. I always like that. There we go. Post we go. There he is. Galita on the roll. Bye bye, Galita. And gone.
And Rambler Bird 43, and he's going to Fox 20.
The American parade continues. Lots and lots of American. American and envoy. The American parade contains the One World ideology today. American One World. That annoying post there. Prime location to get prime air.
There you go, that's your Amazon right there.
Yeah. The Amazonians. Amazonians and their boxes and boxes and boxes. With the American parade continuing to pass to my right.
Thank you.
American 787. One world behind him. Amazon is taking the runway. Off to Sacramento. Sacramento, California. Get the American Dreamliner in the foreground. Prime is on the roll. We got American Eagle here, American Eagle there, American Eagle over here. We go out here, we got bunches of American Eagle at the end of the runway. E-170, E-170, E-170. Anybody on the runway? Oh, there we go. Another American Eagle. It's Americans on parade, folks. Lots and lots and lots of American Eagle. The Koreans and their cargo have arrived. Triple 7 200 LRF. Last of the T-tails.
New ramp, I'll wait 4228 taxi.
There he is.
Alpha, going to Echo 7.
195, Echo 7, taxi to gate.
Go to gate, number 4895.
4895.
That's right. The arrival of my Endeavor friends from Minnesota. Shout out to all my fellow, former fellow Endeavor dispatchers, Endeavor employees up there in Minneapolis. Let's see which one this is. Oh, I don't know if I can see it. I'm just gonna go hide behind the building there. Undoubtedly, it's an airplane I've probably dispatched many times before.
Thank you.
Is in progress, folks.
And you got 18 is going ready.
United All Rush. Right. United Rush is in progress. We got both the Bravo and Charlie concourses going. We got multiple pushes off the Fox concourse. This guy's swinging out from Bravo 2, I think. A lot of pushes going at once, just trying to keep up with all of them here. And we got a few ready to go here. Looks like that one, Bravo 3, is going to go in a moment or two. Looks like we got this one over here ready to go. Bridges off, wing walkers out almost. Bus pushing out over here.
You got some action on this side?
Yeah, I'm trying to cover the action on both sides.
Alright.
As much as I can. But yeah, it looks like this is a training push of some sort. They're going awfully slow. Interesting. Here we have Evolution Blue in motion. One going backward, one going forward. CRJ 200. Pushing back.
Got one on nine right now.
United Express. No longer the days of the X Plus that previously used to be here. Memories of X Plus. Yes. It's all Continental. All Continental livery, United.
can't even see there.
Yeah.
Ramp up 44.3 off Fox 21 ready.
44.3, contact 26.7, west line sequence, good day.
West line sequence, meter about 44.3.
That's on 37, 28, Fox 28 from right.
Fox 28 already. What's going on 37, 28?
Roger, push back through to the right. It's going to take ground control for transmission. You can attach to it. Contact ground plane.
Roger that. Push back up here during to the right. What's going on 37, 28?
Roger, west line, contact 2167, good day.
West line, metering, Wisconsin 3741.
Federation of Japan. Looking forward to the 2020 Olympics.
17 should be calling for
being held next year in 2021. Always have loved this livery. Just a classic. Kind of like Lufthansa. It's just always there, reliable. This one has a southern air about it. Case of dual identity here, folks. Southern Air and DHL. We see these quite a few times, actually, throughout the week. Various different DHL birds. Get a nice shot of that one. There we go, nice and close. Kind of let that camera drag on down the airplane. Nice big engines. The Canadians have arrived in their 319.
Airbound 4074, thanks.
Airbound 4074, transition to Westland contact.
6-7. 1-5 meter, airbound 4074 today.
Not the usual equipment for the Canadians. Usually it's a ERJ-175, but recently they have chosen to upgrade the O'Hare flight from Toronto. And Montreal too, I think, maybe. I don't know. I'm usually asleep by that time. The grand entrance of the Canadians to their gate Echo 3 down here at the bottom of the Echo Alley. Which I lovingly call them Air Canada. Oh, we got the windows and the tower post here in the way. Have to zoom out and come over on the other side. There you go, now you can see the grand entrance of the Canadians. Their gate, Echo 3. To park their A319 amongst the gaggle of United Express 1990s colored RJs. JetBridge, come on, JetBridge, come on, come on, come on! hopefully. Hopefully, nice rotation.
Up, up, and you go.
Probably pretty light, too. We'll see what happens.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I'd say it's heavy.
Heavy, going full length?
Maybe a little. I'm not sure about full length. I'd say about almost. There he goes. Nice. Goodbye, have fun.
He got home.
You're up.
Papa Hotel, Bravo, Fox, Yankee. One final stop in the U.S. before on its way to the desert for good. Make its permanent home out in the desert, I believe Mojave. Saying goodbye. We've seen a number of these special liveries, special retro liveries here at O'Hare. Quite a lot recently, actually. And kind of passing through, going in and out to various smaller stations. Hubs, smaller stations, usually two or three flights a day for now. AstroJet, RenoJet, Allegheny have been the ones I've seen most here. AstroJet. We have been blessed by the presence of the Canadians, and now they go back to Toronto. Airbridge cargo just landed behind me, but I wanted this more, so. And do the standard unhooking practice. I want a strong salute. A strong salute from these guys. Hooked for one, but I guess not. It's okay, the captain doesn't, I'm sure his feelings aren't hurt.
Yeah, right, Wisconsin, 5824, ready taxi on the
Pleasantly interrupted by the Azerbaijanis with their Sokwe. Yes, Sokwe 7478. Usually the 7478. But they do have a 400, which I'm still trying to hunt down. It often arrives at night, so I haven't really got a video of it yet. But I do like that one. A nice exotic visitor.
That was the show. I think he's coming to my side. He's going to Foxtrot 3, I think.
Fox 11, push Bruce, cast 5364.
Grand Bloomberg 4384, push Fox 10.
Fox Red 10, copy. Lumberg 4384, push back through.
Push through 4384.
That's inside the what?
Upstairs.
Yep. Can't see the gate. You gotta see the aircraft pushing back. Nine jetways coming out. That's good.